From Hollywood, the game of puzzles and prizes, Concentration. And now, here's the star of Concentration, Jack Narz.
Coming out, Mr. Olson. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Hi, hello there. Hello to our studio audience. Hello to our home audience. Welcome to another edition of Concentration. Two lovely ladies to play the game with today. Darlene Romano is here, and so is Hope Platt. We're going to check in with you first, Darlene. Tell us about you, please.
Okay, I'm a music teacher and also a singer, and I live in West Hollywood, and I have a husband who's a wonderful baritone.
Good for you. All right, Darlene, nice to meet you. Good luck to you on the show. Let's see what Hope Platt has to say now. Hi, Hope.
Hi. I'm from Texas, recently come to California, and I'm a clerk with Dun & Bradstreet.
Oh, I see. You're out here permanently now,
yes.
Huh? Okay, welcome to California. You're welcome to Concentration. Good luck to you both. I do believe we play one of our regular versions right after we check in with Mr. Johnny O for his head start. John?
Right, Jack. Behind number two, two portable TVs. Panasonic's exciting new Outsiders battery-operated solid-state black-and-white television sets that are ready to bring your favorite entertainment wherever you go. Behind number 29, Rice Mix. Rice-A-Roni, the big flavor scientist. It's a quick, so easy Rice-A-Roni, the one you saute and simmer to flavor perfection. Rice-A-Roni, the San Francisco treats. And behind number four, Motor Oil. From Quaker State, the people who can help your car last. A 3-year supply of premium quality Quaker State Deluxe Motor Oil. And behind number 13, Sofa Bed. Roy Hill's Sofa by Day, Bed by Night. A comfortable sofa that converts to a bed, thick foam mattress and TV headrest included. Furnished by Roy Hill. And Jack, those are the four head starts.
Thanks, John. Got them locked in. Hope, hope, hope. All right. How about starting us off, please, darling?
Okay. Number 19.
19. Well, what a start.
Number 13.
And 13, Sofa Bed. Head start. Good. A nice prize. A nice start. Here are the first two parts of our puzzle. And another call from Darlene Romano.
Okay, number 22.
22.
Number 11.
And 11. A wild card. Got them both. Used them both. How about that? Fast and faster now. Two very nice prizes for Darlene, and two more parts of the puzzle. We'll take another call.
Okay, number six.
Six.
Number 28.
And 28. Ah! How about this? That's a good match in that it is insurance against Hope taking some of her prizes away. Let's see some more puzzle now, shall we, Darlene?
Okay.
And another call.
Okay. Number eight.
Eight. All right.
Number 21.
It'd be great if you matched it. No, a cleaning system. And your rally has come to an end. We go now to a commercial, obviously. I hear the orchestra back there. All right. We'll give you your first call right after this, Hope. Now we're back in Hope. Finally, you get a chance to call some numbers.
Number 30.
In the corner is Sofa.
Number 20.
Oh, you're going to show her something. No. Garden tool. All right, darling.
Okay, number 26.
26.
Number 7.
And 7. Kitchenware. All right, Hope.
Number 10. Number 17.
I'm sure something again, huh? Men's shirt. No match. And to Darlene.
Number 9.
Okay, 9. What are you?
Number 17.
And 17. Men's shirt for the baritone.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, over $1,300 worth of prizes up there for Darlene. And two more parts of the puzzle for her right now. And we'll take another call.
Number 12.
12. Very good.
Number 26.
And 26. Right back to pick it up. Good. So we'll show Darlene some more puzzle. Next time she calls three numbers. Here are these two parts. Now a bonus call coming, Darlene.
Okay, number 25.
25.
Numbers 15.
15. Now call your bonus number. See if you can hit either of those.
Number 29.
And 29. Rice mix. Yes, head start. Good. Concentration. Very good. Another prize for Darlene. Two more parts of the puzzle. And another call.
Number 7.
7 is?
Number 25.
And 25. She's continuing her winning ways. Five prizes for Darlene now, worth over $1,500. Two more parts of the puzzle. We may be close. Let's see. How about another call, please, Darlene?
Okay. Number 3.
3.
Number 1.
And 1. Go for a fresh number. Garden tools, no match. Can you remember that one, Hope?
Number 10.
10.
Number 16.
And 16 is on a show or something. A take. No match. We go to Darlene.
Number 20.
20.
Number 1.
And 1. There you are. All the prizes so far on Darlene's side. Two more parts of the puzzle now. And another call from Darlene.
Number 18.
18 is? Two.
Number 2.
And 2. There you go. Head start. 2. Portable television set. Oh, these two parts will help you, Darlene. You need to see some more. How about another call, please?
Number 14.
14.
Number 5.
And 5. I hope. Let's see if we can get some prizes up there now.
Number 4. Oh. Number 27.
27. Hello there. Hope's on the board. Great. This might be a couple of important parts. Let's take a look here. All right, another call in, Hope.
Number 8.
8.
Number 16.
And 16. Quite a choice you have. Hope, what do you want to take away from Darlene?
Well, let's see. We only have 3 televisions at home. I think I'll take the 2 portable TVs.
Okay, all right. We'll put them over on your side to go with the Motorola. There's if you solve this puzzle for me. Now we may be close to the parts, please. All right, another call, Hope.
Number 30. Oh. Number 24.
24. Gonna show her something. All right, that was your decision. Darlene?
Number 5. Number 24.
24. There's the bonus number. All right, let's see some more puzzle here. See if they help Darlene toward the answer. You have a bonus call coming, and we have how many matches up there? Okay.
Number 21.
21.
Number 10.
10. Nope. Now call your bonus number.
Number
23. 23. Oh, wow. Hey, new hope. Hope.
Number 14.
14.
Number 21.
And 21. There you go. The clean system. All right. That's a very nice prize. Let's see if you're going to win it. Hope, here are 2 more parts of the puzzle.
A sneaking suspicion.
Right. Yes. Oh, my goodness. There you go. Boy, that what's behind 3 is what we really needed to see earlier on, I think. We'll find out now as we turn the rest of the puzzle around. There. That would have done it, right? For you, Darlene, much earlier, I suppose. Okay, that means Hope gets the first chance at winning that new car. Right now, I'll go over and read this out for you. The top line, all the symbols are run together when you see the pluses. Ace, knee, king for a sneaking saws, pick, and the shin is outlined. A sneaking suspicion. All right, Hope, join me, please. We'll go over to that double play area and see how you do. There are two puzzles, and the first one will add $100 to her winnings, but solving the second will give her a car like this one. John?
It's the Chevrolet Chevette four-passenger car. This room is solid and comfortable. The Chevette furnished by Chevrolet.
All right. All right, hope we'll set our timer for you now. There are your 10 seconds, and we'll show you that $100 puzzle right after we show the answer to our friends at home. Okay?
I don't like the sound of his giggles.
I think somebody's just laughing over this. Okay. All right, Hope, here we go for the $100. Good luck. Here's the puzzle. Go.
Happy birthday.
Happy.
Jack. Yeah, right.
Jack. Okay, good. Stop it. Oh, you got it. I just got it. I was doing the offer. Look at this. You guys are crazy. When I had another answer in here, when that thing opened up, I didn't know what the heck was happening. And when she said happy, I forgot it was my birthday, but thank you all very much. That's so sweet. Best second birthday. Oh, God. Well, now I have to ask, is this for real? Is this part of the double play? Okay, it was real. Okay, and here it is. Happy B plus the Earth and the D, the A, and it's a pretty good drawing of me, I'll tell you. Not bad. Happy birthday, Jack. Well, thank you all very much. Now, and the cake is beautiful. And she set it on,
fantastic.
So, yeah. She set it on 5, and so we've put it back to 5. Now, is this what I have real this time? Okay, fine. I'm going to take a shot of this first. Okay, and look what it says. Happy birthday, Jack. Well, best MC and second best golfer. Oh, that's really sweet. That's good. I wondered, Jeff, why you were standing there with a camera and everything. You got me with my face hanging out again, everybody. All right, we have 5 seconds left for Hope here to win that new car. I hope that would be a real great birthday present for me, Hope.
For you, for me.
All right, here's the answer she's going for. It could happen if it's the right one, I see here. Here we go, Hope. Good luck for the new car. Here's the puzzle. Go.
Mark Twain. Orch.
You're as shook as I am. Right there,
yes.
Hope. Mark Twain.
Wrote Huck Finn. Huckleberry Finn.
Finn. Yeah. Mark Twain wrote Huckleberry Finn. I'm sorry the clock beat you out, but how about having a piece of cake with me? We'll forget the whole thing.
Sounds great.
In the meantime, Johnny will tell you about the prizes that you won. John, please, sir.
Right, Jack. Happy birthday, Jack. Hope you've won the supply of motor oil and the Airways Sanitizer Mark V cleaning system featuring quality all-metal construction for total home sanitation furnished by Airways Sanitizer. You won 2 portable TVs and $100. Congratulations from Concentration.
And thanks, everybody. That was very sweet of you, Howard, Sandy, and everybody. All right, we'll have our second game for you right after these words. Oh, I hope I can get back down to earth and get this second game underway, which will be, by the way, a free look game. Explain that right after we get our head start from Johnny O. John, you
right,
devil.
Jack, behind number 17, refrigerator freezer. A man has refrigerator freezer with freezer on the bottom, refrigerator at countertop height for everyday convenience. Store more doors, add-on ice maker exclusive. 3-position energy saver control made and furnished by Amana. Behind number 8, house paint. 4 gallons of True Test Supreme interior latex paint from True Value Hardware Stores that combine value and personal service in over 4,800 locations nationwide. Behind number 26, Italian food. Tony's Pizza with a zesty mouth-watering sauce and mushrooms, delicious meats and cherry cheeses. Tony's, the Pizza Craver's Pizza. And behind number 1, an escape for 2. At the New Borneo Hotel in Las Vegas, enjoy headliners featured in the Long Beach Lounge, excellent food in the Santa Barbara and Coronado dining rooms furnished by the California Hotel. And Jack Narz, those are the 4 heads back.
All right, John. Thank you very much. We'll get this started. We have 4 cards up there that say free look on it. When you turn one of those around, we stop everything, give you a free look and a free guess, okay? I want to start the game in just a second. But first of all, Sandy Kirk please come here for a minute. Please. Come on. Right now. Come on. I don't waste too much time, honey. Our associate producer, Sandy Kirk, plotted that whole thing. Thank you, my love.
What you don't know is that the back of the card has been appropriately signed by everybody.
Thank you, Sandy. You're a doll. Sandy Kirk, you little devil. She's a darling. Okay, now we'll start it off. Hope, how about the first call, please?
Number 18.
Number 18.
Number 26.
And 26. There we go. Head start. Good start. Let's all take a look now at the first two parts of the puzzle.
Right. Number 5.
Number 5.
Number 17.
And 17. Boy, is she rolling. Good. Oh. Another climb. And now some more parts of the puzzle for you, Hope.
Number 15.
15.
Oh. Number 30.
And 30. Encyclopedia, no match. Darlene.
Number 28.
28. What'll it be?
Number 1.
Number 1. Escape the two. Good for you, darling. Nice prize. Let's see some more puzzle now, shall we? Another call, please.
Okay, number 3. Number 20.
And 20. Wild card matches it up. Oh, chandeliers. Oh, I'm sorry. She wondered what schlurs were.
Yeah,
all right.
Really.
Chandeliers, okay. Two more parts of the puzzle for you, darling.
Okay.
And another call, please.
Number 8.
Number 8.
Number 29.
And 29. Nope. More schlurs. Okay.
Number 19.
Okay, 19.
Number 8.
Number 8. Head start. Pass bank. Gotta go.
So you're painting a house.
Yes. Let's see if you win them. Here's some more puzzle to help you there.
Right. Yeah. Number 27.
27. Sound movie system.
Number 9.
9. A take. Hey, how about it, darling?
Number 16.
16. Hey, it's about time for one. Let's turn it around. Free look, free guess. Now, your call, darling.
Number 23.
23. What do you want to do?
Number 10.
10? Okay, you're going to show her something. Mantle clock. Oh.
Number 12.
12. Pewterware.
Number 25.
What's there? Free look. Turn it around. And a free guess.
No.
How about another number then?
Number 4.
4. 4. All right. Turn it around. Let's take a look and a guess, maybe.
No.
Another number then, please.
Number 22.
22. Oh. Hey, there's a match on the pewter there. Let's put it up there for Hope. And let's take another look at the puzzle now. We will stop everything right here. Turn the rest of the puzzle around. The minute either one of you think you can give me the correct answer, press down that buzzer and hold it down. Give you first chance to guess at the answer, which must be exact. Good luck to you both. Wait till I say go before you hit the button. Here's the rest of the puzzle. Go. Okay, Darlene Romano was first.
Stocking up for the winter.
That is it, yeah. Good for you. You got the trip and the chandeliers, and now you'll have a chance at that new car right now. I'll go over and read it out for everybody. S, and then we have a dock with a boat tied up there, and the king. We run these three symbols together. Stocking, cup, or all of them, actually. Stocking, cup. F plus the or, for, the, W, in, and here's a tier. Stop. Stocking up for the winter. All right, Darlene, let's see how you do over here. Two puzzles are back there for you. I don't think we have any shenanigans this time, so if you'll come right on up here, we'll set our timer for you, darling. Get your 10 seconds up there. There they are. Now we'll be showing you that $100 puzzle in a very short time. First, we have the answer for you at home. Here it is. All right, they know, and here we go, darling, for $100. Good luck. Here's the puzzle. Go. Oh.
The can hair e.
Right, stop the clock. That's it. Okay, in 6 seconds, she got it. The, you run these together. Can-hairy, the canary. The isle is outlined in hands, the Canary Islands. We close it up. 4 seconds remain. Here's the answer for the new car. Okay, they know. Good luck, darling, for the car. Here's the puzzle. Go.
Luncheon, play, place, team.
Nope. No, not lunch. It's... What is this?
Elton.
Elton
John.
Right, that is it. Elton John, P-L plus the lace, plays P-N-O. Okay, you got the $100 in cash, though, and the prizes. Johnny, tell us about those, sir.
Right, Jack. Darlene, you won the Verdon lighting fixtures designed and crafted to enhance your home with beauty, quality, and distinction furnished by Verdon. And that Escape for two. And congratulations from Concentration.
All righty, we'll take another time out, then we'll be right back. Hope and Darlene, thank both of you so much for being with me today. Made my birthday for me. And also, we forgot to tell you, also won $100 on that double play area over there. Okay, that's it for this edition. Until next we meet on Concentration, this is Jack Narz saying so long. See you next time.
This is Johnny Olson speaking for Concentration, a Mark Woodson, Bill Trotman production. Mm-hmm.